Hello, this is the RPG Crawler, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Neverwinter Nights original campaign. I'm about to head over towards the Eastern Road and Neverwinter Woods. So let's just go ahead and get this done. Yeah, I decided not to go back and clear out Castle Jareg, just because it looked like it was going to be difficult. And fuck that. Oh shit, a troll right off the bat. I haven't even summoned my creature yet. Give me a sec, let me call forth the dead. Alright, go to it, man. Oh, just a second, I just realized. Is it dead? Is it, like, actually dead, or is it gonna wake up? It's actually dead. I just wanted to make sure I wasn't gonna pull one of those things where they like, fall down, and then you gotta, like, tag them with acid and shit. I've got some sort of camp up here. Let's see what's in here. Fair enough. Oh, god damn it, that's not what I wanted to do. Who leaves a locked crate on the ground? Here, just kill that shit. And then I gotta go down there and figure out what's down there. Why did you guys just let my damn familiar try to tank that shit? That's terrible. Come on. All that for 2 fucking gold, man. The damn troll had more gold than that crate did. Okay, you know what? This is getting ridiculous. Let's go ahead and take that wolf out. And then we'll head down this cliff. Although, actually, I should probably explore to the north. If only because it's a smaller area. And if I want to just go ahead and do this thing very methodically, that'd probably be for the best. Another troll, a young troll this time. How do you kill young trolls? Well, you just lead them a little faster. Lead them a little further. I fucked up that quote. Man, I'm just batting 1,000 today. Come on. Die already. And it's raining now. Take it out. There we go. And the road continues this way, but we got more trolls. Geet. What? Wait, is that a deer? That's a deer. I just can't read. Kill it. Tell you what, I'm going to throw a fireball in to help you guys. Because I'm just that nice. Boom! One more troll. Do a complete circle. This map is being revealed bit by bit. This big-ass gate there. Come on, what else is this way? Nothing? Where does that lead? That leads north is the Green Griffin Inn. Now I know for a fact that there's more to this area than that. There's an archaeologist on the other side of that gate, which I will inspect momentarily. Just make sure I get the rest of this mapped out. However goofy those trees might look. There's nothing in the corners here. I kind of like this. It's got a large open area with only a few fights, and those fights, while long, are not terribly dangerous. First, let me open this. And we'll take it in. The young troll. Oh, we got another troll incoming. Go ahead and deal some damage here. Boom!
We
Don't kill me. Ow. Man, Charwin is just taking some damage. Hey, you want to help out? Thank you. Come on. It's not a bad setup. Got plenty of trolls out here. Wait, don't run up on the rock. I don't want to fireball her directly, because I think that does damage to her, but I can fireball right behind her. Boom. Got one that's near death. And then the other one. Hey, these trolls are nice experience. Especially in large groups. Money. Okay, we got another road out. And that leads off to the East Road into the Neverwinter Wood. So let's check out the south. And then we'll check out that archaeologist place. More trolls. Foosh. Managed to catch all of them. Or both of them, rather. Wait, oh my god, that one is, that's a werewolf, that's not a troll. Oh no! My people are all down. This is totally not what I meant to do. Oh my god, what am I gonna do here? Phone rang in it. Absolutely inopportune time. Yeah, I'm not gaining any advantage on these guys. I'm going to head back. And then I'm going to come back and I'm going to clear another one of the werewolf things. Alright, heading back. Let's take these guys down. Where did they go? Well, there's Geth. I don't want to kill him, though. I do want to kill this troll. Which is now uninjured. Stop hurting me. I will no longer attack you. Let's deal with this then. What are you doing here? Why have you come? I do not wish to be bothered. Who are you? Geth, at one time a normal man and not a horrific beast, who hails from Port Last. Why do you care? I have silver charms from Nurik. Silver? I might be despondent about my future, but I do not wish to be prematurely ended either. These charms come from Nurik. It is safe. Failure? Take the charm or I'll see you dead myself. Okay. Karath has told me that I would be safe at his side, and look at me now. No, I think I'll pass, Arthur. Take the charm, or I'll see you dead myself. Well, if those are my choices, then I suppose I will take the charm. Death this way or death that way, what does it matter? Okay, go ahead and do it. I am human again. Is this a joke? A dream that I will wake from? Let it be truth. Oh, take my ring and bring it to Nurik. Thank you. I'm overjoyed. I am human again. Thank you, stranger. Thank you. I am forever indebted. Alright. So we got one more step closer to the dissolution of all the werewolves. So let's see what they were guarding over here. I can't loot any of that. But what is this place? Ah. South is Charwood. Okay, well, I've been to Charwood, so... Almost done with this area. I'm just going to go ahead and cruise down here and find out what's down here. Nice waterfalls. Leading off down a series of tiered cascades. Cascades, whatever. Bunch of trolls down there. I'm going to sort through the garbage over this camp. Who throws gemstones in the garbage? Like, their garbage is more valuable than their actual cargo. Alright, we can take these guys. They're gonna come at us like one or two at a time. Should be another one coming up. Nice! Whoa! A critical hit and a sneak attack, and that fight was over. Let's head on down. It's like going into a bowl. I will head all the way down if I can. If I can, which is not... Oh, wow, there's a cave. I'll check that out shortly. Run! Actually, there's two caves. And I will check those out. Actually, I'm going to check out the archaeologist first. And then I'll check the caves out. The troll caves. Yeah, so these trolls are not bad fights. Oh, there's a ton of trolls over there. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to cast... Wait, how far out can I cast? Not that far out, apparently. I'm going to cast a fireball. I'm going to pull him with a fireball. Boom! Kill them all! There goes my familiar. And we can take those wolves out. They're like free experience up there. And the place has a gate. That's not any ordinary stronghold. You know what's fucked up? I can't remember this place. That leads to the troll caves. And these caves are just separate caves. Alright. As soon as this dog, or as soon as this wolf is down, I'm going to go ahead and check out the... hold on a sec. Nice. Gemstone. I'll check out the archaeologist, and I will be right back. Okay, die already. Damn it. I thought it was just going to be another few shots. Yeah, I did distract myself, but still. There we go. Finally. Alright, I'll be right back. Ah, there's a troll on my way out. Apparently there was one more waiting around the corner. Actually, you know what? Since I'm here, I'm just going to do these caves. Troll caves, level 1. What was he on the... Was he asleep? Pretty big area, actually. Yeah, Skeleton, you want to go help our friend there? Or, you know, you can just stand there like an idiot. Can I get my familiar back up? Yes, I can. And then let's go ahead and knock. Open that chest. There we go. And then we can... then I can possess the familiar. And he can open the chest. Nice so far. Let's try this area. Wait. Okay, that goes deeper into the cave, so if I go this area, I should be able to explore like the outside of the cave. Oh my god, ogres! Run! Alright. They're not that rough. Remember, ogres are only like level 3 or level 4 monsters. if that. Journey of Synth Lanero. This journal holds the personal thoughts of an elven archaeologist named Synth Lanero. I think that's something I need to give to the archaeologists. Okay, that leads further into the caves, so this way should lead towards adjacent caves. And fireball them. Boom. And they go down quick after a fireball. Troll chieftain. No.
Out of our way.
Okay, I succeeded that. DC is only 11. I can only fail on a natural 1, which ordinarily wouldn't be a problem, but the last Bodak fight certainly proved me wrong there. I have no problem rolling natural one after natural one. No, god damn it! That's exactly why I quick save real quick. I had a feeling. Of course, now every time I load, it's going to try and loot that thing. So give me a sec. I'm going to go ahead and possess my familiar again. Boom! Ow! Yeah, that was a damaging trap. Damn. Let's see if this one's locked. Okay. So let's see what that big deadly trap was all about, shall we? Well, these are the troll's remains. Head of the troll chieftain, which I don't even know. Set that. And then Shadow Conjuration, which got in my bag somewhere. I don't even know where. Wait, it's not in my bag. There we go. Learned. And all of that for a potion of bark skin. Dun dun dun. And where does this lead? Oh my god. Okay, first of all, I'm going to unlock the door with knock. And then we're going to stand way the hell back. Can I summon my familiar? No, I can't. Alright, time to rest. Alright, I'm back. I'm going to go ahead and open that door then. Bash it. Ooh, okay. Alright, so it's just a slow spell. Not a problem. Okay, this is another exit to the surface over here, which I'm going to get on my map as soon as I kill this troll. I should have absolutely no problems. Kill it! I like this skeleton. He gets into combat easier and he doesn't get stuck on shit. Mind you, he has no special abilities, so there's still some limits there. Okay, is this going to be the other side of that lake? Yeah, it's the other entrance on that lake. Not a problem. Let's just continue on our way. Down in this direction. We've got another whole section of the cave to explore. Kill it! Man, that ogre died fast. And then we got some caves over on the other side to explore. Not doing too bad. These guys have a lot of loot. I'll give them that. Boom. Don't kill me. Go ahead and open this chest. Probably gonna be trapped. Nope. Dire bear. to shallow caves. That's an entirely new system, isn't it? I'm going through this pretty quickly, so there is that. Dude, do you want to, like, actually, like, kill this thing? Thank you. Thank you very much. Let's see what they had in here. It's like a toilet back there or something. I don't know. It's like a ledge leading over to like just an open water area. Okay, let's check out the shallow caves. After I loot everything. Wow, there's a lot of loot. That bear had more loot than the damn ogres did. Look at all this shit. Troll note. A letter, the hand writing in blood stained, part of it is legible. Okay. Dear Amatia, these caves are deep and dangerous. We found layers and layers of caves, but there is construction down at the bottom and the crypts we seek. We tried to get Darius out, but barely escaped ourselves. We're going back tomorrow, love, to try again. I hope I'll get a chance to send this to you. Oh, well. Oh, well, I guess he didn't. Got another thing that I need to loot there. Nice. Getting all kinds of loot down here. Let me pop my familiar. And then possess it, and then bash that chest. Boom! Yes, let's open the chest. All for 5 gold. So what's in the shallow caves? The troll caves storage area. You know what, before I go in here, let me double back real quick and check out that one wing I didn't check out first. Alright, heading into the area of the cave I haven't searched yet. So far, nothing. Got 2 rooms. There's a bunch of trolls. I should have seen that coming. Am I using lightning bolts again? God damn it. Yeah, I am. Always switches to my magic bolts. I'm saving them up for, like, big boss fights and shit. Or creatures that require that kind of damage. Okay, that goes further into the caves. And this area has some loot in it. Let's go ahead and loot. Remains. And a pile of skulls. And I've been through the rest. Okay, let's go back to the shallow caves. The troll storage area. It's like their pantry or something. Alright, back into the storage area of the troll caves. Check out this pile of skulls. Doesn't look like an overly complex map. Some dude in an aura over there. Let's check out... let's check out that dude in the aura. Janice. Eh, you don't look like one of those ugly trolls. What are you doing here? I'm clearing the trolls and ogres out of these caves. Who are you and why are you here? My name is Janice, and I was a prisoner of these monsters. Well, kind of a prisoner. What do you mean, kind of a prisoner? Why don't I just tell you the whole story? It's easier to explain that way. You see, I'm a mage of no small accomplishment, but I'm also fascinated by archaeology. I was with a troop of archaeologists, and we were exploring these caves. I became interested in an unusual pattern on the cave walls and accidentally became separated from the others. Then I heard the screams. The others were attacked by the trolls and ogres, right? Figured that out all by yourself. Oh, yeah, I found the remains. God damn. By the time I got back to where they were, everyone had either been killed or had fled. I was very concerned for my son Revit. He's a little slow of mind. In a quick glimpse, I noticed that his body wasn't on the ground. Then the largest troll I have ever seen came back into the cave. He seemed surprised to see me, which was all that saved me. He started to hoot and shout to the others, then came bounding across the floor. I began to cast a spell, but the sight of the blood on his claws caused me to slip in the incantation. I had meant to encase him in an Otoluk's resilient sphere, a very rare but useful spell. So what happened? The spell sucked back on me and trapped me in a form-fitting, impenetrable force field. I couldn't move, but the trolls couldn't hurt me either. They were so impressed, I think they thought I was a goddess. Why do you think that? There's enough room in this shell for me to talk. When I could talk, but they couldn't hurt me, they started bowing down and bringing me gifts. Not that I could accept them, but they brought them anyway. Now I get to the worst part. Even though you have killed all the trolls and ogres, I can't get free. I don't know how long the spell will last, but I'm going to die if I don't get out of here soon. So am I supposed to help you? I need you to find Revit. He has a ring that was his father's. The ring has a one-time cancellation spell on it. I created it to protect Revit from spellcasters who might seek to harm me by harming my child. Okay, where do I find your son? We had some outbuildings on the surface near here. He would have stayed there worrying about me. You had better go quickly. The thirst is starting to get to me. Okay, so I can head out and talk to the archaeologist and then get her free and get a quest solved. Nice. Already looted that. No, wait. I did not loot that. Nice. Alright, so what do I got in here? Is this all going to be empty because I already killed the troll's leader? No, there's a troll berserker up there. Berserker! Alright. Come on! Is his love like a truck? One might ask. Here we go. Owned him. It's not that bad. Did he have anything on him? I hear somebody screaming. What the hell? I hear somebody like complaining or something. Let's check out these areas up here. This is just like their pantry or whatever. Their treasure room. Getting these things one by one. This is likely trapped to hell. Yeah, it is. Tell you what, I'm going to stand back here. I'm going to fireball it. No, don't use it. No. It's the poor man's knock. Boom! So what did it have in it? Splint mail, which I don't really need, but I'm going to throw into one of my bags of holding so I can sell it later anyway. And then that, which is already unlocked. So let's get my familiar to open it. Boom! Not a bad combination, if I do say so myself. So let's go ahead and save the game and come around over here. Okay, any more creations over here? I'm not seeing any more enemies. Oh, there we go. They just like decloaked. Holy crap, that's a lot of them. Boom! And again. Boom! There goes Sharwin. What do we got? Black tentacles. Man, how many freaking trolls were there? Okay, that guy's dead, and that guy's dead. What, are they just coming from nowhere? What the hell? Like an infinite amount of trolls just came around the corner. Success not possible. No. Oh yeah. I'll let him bash it. Oh, wait. I've got knock. There you go. Thank you very much, Skeleton. Really appreciate that. Okay, what's in here? Lesser Dispel, which I think... Oh, I do know it. I was going to say, I think I already know, but I didn't, so now I know it. Let's go pick up this random debris from these trolls. Clarity. And where does this lead? There's a body out here. Well, that leads out into the front door, right? Am I right? It's got a big toothy maw look. Oh crap, there's more trolls out here. I haven't been in this area. Whoa. Nice. I don't need to use cast. I need to cast on a troll. And what do I got? Black tentacles. And then they'll just kind of writhe and do damage over there. Come on. Here lies the brave and noble frontiersman Alok, who scoffed at the warnings of lesser men and built this fine tower. Which is now little more than a couple stones and a base. Yeah, you try and come after me, but I'm just going to run through my tentacles again. Come on. Come at me. Oh, now the tentacles are gone. God damn it. Here, I have an acid arrow. I need to get my people back again. But first, let's check out this place. The rubble. Ooh, lightning. Not bad. Oh, there's a coffin there? Wait. I'm gonna need to knock on that coffin. Don't need to talk to a deer. Oh, this is eerie. Where does this lead? Oh, it's around the back side of the archaeologist, so I can go in there and turn that in. But first, I'm gonna open that coffin up real quick. 27 gold. Alright, let's go ahead and talk to these archaeologists. Into the camp. So what do we got in here? A bunch of stuff I can loot. Don't mind if I help myself. Certainly seems to be a decent enough place. Nice group of supplies. There's some more over here. And that guy by the building had a name. I think these are just nameless archaeologists over here. Nice of them to not intervene as I rob them, right? Alright, I'll make sure I get everything before I go in there. And there's quite a few containers. Almost all of which are locked. But fortunately, none are trapped. Unlock. Unlock. It's a good thing I've been building pick locks. Success not possible. I'll let my skeleton worry about it. I gotta rest anyway, so I may as well use knock again. I don't have knock again. Let's explode it then. Boom! There we go. All that for a silver ring. Let's talk to this guy.
Well, you don't look like
You seem rather nervous. What's your name?
My name is Jax, Professor Jax, a famous archaeologist, don't you know? I'm looking for knowledge about some ancient creatures. That's why I've come here. Who are you?
I'm RPG.
What creatures are you talking about?
I'm talking about a creator race. Very fascinating, actually. I believe they lived thousands of years ago, and I think one of their ruins lies somewhere around here.
So you're looking for dead things?
No, no, no. I'm looking for proof of the existence of this race. You see, some fellow archaeologists and I were hunting through the cave systems in the area to find an entrance to some ruins that lie beneath them. It was a marvelous expedition, or so it seemed. I figured there should be lots of treasure and tomes created by this race, but then we were attacked by the trolls and ogres. Tell me more about them.
I was studying a rock formation in one of the caves when they attacked us. We had some guards with us, and they were holding the ogres off, but the trolls killed them as easily as children.
What did you do then?
We ran for our lives. The guards gave us enough time for a few of us to get away, but not enough, not nearly enough. I'm sorry for your grief.
All that death has come to nothing. So many sacrifices, and we still don't have the proof I need about the creator race.
Tell me more about this creator race.
Not too much is known about them. They were very powerful, and it is speculated that they fought for control of Toril against the dragons.
How long ago did this supposedly take place?
You sound like the supposed scholars in Waterdeep, always sneering in disbelief. This happened over 10,000 years ago, even before the first human civilization of the Netherrealm came into power. They used powerful spells, creating magical effects and items that can only be dreamed of now that the gods have limited its use.
What kind of treasure are you suggesting?
If they were powerful enough to contend with dragons, as I think they were, then they must have had some powerful magic items, not to mention wealth. The trolls might have some treasure, too.
And you think you can prove this race existed?
If they were as advanced as I think they were, then they should have left behind some writings. If I could get my hands on a book that proves these ruins were built by the creator race, then I could get the rest of my grant money. I need to find the complete history of the ruins.
Grant money? Is that what you're worried about?
No, no, no. The money is necessary to keep funding my research. The money goes to pay for guards, supplies, and equipment, as well as the expertise of other researchers. Without that money, I cannot learn more. That's why it's so important that I find this proof.
I could help you look for it.
Well, I guess I do need the help. I could pay you 500 gold pieces if you bring it to me. Here's a key for the barracks. You can talk to my colleagues inside for more information. Just find me a tome that proves the creator race existed and that they built these ruins. Bring it back to me as quickly as you can. Think some money up front would be justified?
That seems reasonable. Here's 100 gold. That should seal the deal.
Be careful, lad. This has turned out to be a very difficult operation. Goodbye.
All right, let's head on in and talk to some people.
There's Revit.
Hello there.
Mama? Oh, you not Mama. Oh, me in big trouble. Why don't you answer some questions for me first?
Me try, but me having bad day, me not good mood for talk.
Why don't you start by telling me who you are?
You cry too if you have such bad day. Me name be Revat. Who you be?
I call me RPG.
That nice. How me help you on bad day like today?
What's so terrible about today?
Me mama be stole by trolls. Me need to get her back or be in big trouble.
Mama be good archaeologist, you know. Digs for old stuff person. Me be her helper. Me protects her. Only me not do so good a job.
What went wrong?
Me talking with other guard when look back. Mama gone. Me not worry much, she go sometimes, then she come back. Then we hear sounds like mad dogs. We turn around and there be trolls and ogres.
The trolls that Jack told me about.
Yes, nasty trolls, ugly ogres. So we get ready and start to fight. Monsters kill most of guards, but me fight brave. Then troll hit me in head and cut me. I no longer can see with blood in eyes. Then Jack grab me hand and lead me out of caves. Me lucky to survive. No one else here help me, and I afraid to go back in dark cave. We must wait here, hope she comes back. What would you pay to get your mom back?
Me pay you 300 gold. Me not have much else. That'd be all mama give.
I'll save her for you.
Oh, you good man. Me, you find me mama. Me tell you what me know. They have mama in cave near here. She be nice and sweet, except when she grab ears and yell at you for plate breaking or milk spilling or peas not eating or fidgeting or... But me not supposed to talk about her like that. Here, I give you ring to show mama. This be me daddy's ring from when he die. Me not know him, but me mama say he nice quiet man. Me friends say he nagged to death, but me not understand what that mean. Good. Go quick and help Mama be safe. Let's see. Try persuade him for money up front. Okay, give me 100 gold up front. Nice, nice. Kind of feel bad for talking an idiot out of his gold, but we'll see.
Well met.
What do you want? Sorry, I'm in a foul temper today. How can I help you? Who are you? My name's Lenten. Now what's your name? My name is RPG. Fine, so like I said, what do you want? What's put you in this mood? How about we start with that creator race-obsessed Jax and his stupid expedition to find ruins that don't exist? You don't think that these ruins exist? Oh, I did. Jax had me totally convinced, but we searched through cavern after cavern, and you know what we found? Nothing? Blast, I wish we had found nothing. We found trolls and ogres, hordes of trolls and their pet ogres. No ancient creatures, no tombs, no tomes, just trolls and ogres. We were studying this unusual rock formation because Jax thought it might be special, but it wasn't. Suddenly I hear this scream. I turn around and there's this huge troll holding my brother, Drokas, by one leg. It dangles him upside down and then it bites his head off. That's horrible. I don't need your pity, I need your help. The one that ate my brother was obviously the leader. He started pointing and snarling, and a whole tribe of whatever you're supposed to call a group of trolls rushed out and started to attack us. Only a few of us escaped from those caves. I want someone to go back there and wipe out every one of those trolls, especially the big one. What'd you be willing to pay to have these wiped out? All I can afford to pay you is 300 gold. That's all I have left after this fool's errand. So what do you think? That sounds like an important job. I'll do it. I think it would be a sign of good faith if you funded me some of that gold. Failed. And I already have his head, so I'm going to have to turn that in real quick. Yo, talk to me. Talk to me. God damn it. Let me go ahead and rob this place some more. Success not possible. Okay. I have the troll's head right here. Finally, my brother is avenged. I am very impressed with your skill. I'll take that off your hands and burn it with pleasure. I wish I had more gold to pay you, but 300 is all I have. Alright, as we agreed, that will be fine. And hey, you can head upstairs. Yeah, let's blow that shit up. Boom! I gotta rest soon anyway. Money! Well worth it. Okay, anything up here? Got a box. Got a chest. Don't need the empty bottles. I got some books. Trade of Blades. Alright, so what I think I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna go free the old mage woman. I will see you when I get there. Alright, I came to pick up my minion, and we're gonna turn in the werewolves. I've had some success in finding the boys, actually. I found Geth. Here's his ring. And another reward and group of experience. I've not yet found Karathus or the Black Wolf. Tell me more about the Karathus and the Black Wolf. Okay, I think that I've already heard that. Goodbye. Alright, let's head back down. Ah! A troll! Respawned. Or random encounter, either way. Oh crap, there's an ogre behind me! And an ogre in front of me! Oh my god, kill them! There we go. Well, Sharwin, you can join in anytime. Okay. I guess not. Okay, she did put a bard song out. That's not too bad. Yeah, my melee guys make real short work of these ogres. Like, ridiculously fast. Let's talk to this old woman. Janice. You can come with me now. I see that you had the ring from Ravat. If you'd like, if you just touch me with the ring, it should negate the spell. All right, here's the ring. Oh, thank you. That feels better. Well, what are you standing around wasting your time for? Don't you have other things you should be doing? Oh, the way is cleared of trolls. Find your own way out. What do you think I am, senile? Of course I know the way is clear. I can make it back on my own, and I don't want you need you to tell me so. Jod! Man, how rude. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to actually, running a little short on time here, so we're going to do the deep caves in the next episode. For now, this has been the RPG Crawler with Neverwinter Nights' original campaign. If you like what you've seen, remember to leave a like, comment if you've got feedback, and subscribe for more RPG content. Until next time, take care and goodbye.